It would mess up the tiger shirt.
They were like 10.
Was there a line?
There was a line of two people, but all the Elkins people were like, it wasn't over. They were using the ones that weren't working.
It's just they all trickle the water in, so after two flushes, they're empty. They just got to do self.
That's what we're going all the time.
He's kind of neat. Is that a battery?
Yeah.
Interesting.
When it charges, it lights up. It's freaking out.
Which side will he be on?
I don't know. It varies, but over here sometimes, over there sometimes.
No, not even the teacher is white, being white.
We let them all This
is our son's first year in band.
My son's becoming better.
So we're at 8:25, we should be at 8:30.
Each band is like 15 minutes.
We should bump the state for 8:30.
From Parkersburg, West Virginia, the Parkersburg High School Big Red Marching Band. The judges are ready. Abby Carty, is your band ready? Performing their 2017 program, Proclamation, Russian Sailors Dance, the Hymn of Axiom, and a Copeland finale. The tournament of bands is proud to present the Parkersburg High School Big Red Marching Band. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, from Parkersburg, West Virginia, the Parkersburg High Big Red Marching Band.
One more.
Yes.
Safe, Mr. Announcer Dude, they're done.